John Cena said he was going to show up here tonight, Paul.
Really?
Oh, that's awesome. I hope he comes to our premiere and does the right thing and helps us celebrate. Because I am extremely excited about being the champion of the new ECW.
The new breed unleashed.
That's a very good point because, Rob, you did beat John Cena for the WWE title, but it is my honor and my privilege to present you with something I've known for a long time you would one day hold. Rob Van Dam, I hereby present you with the new ECW World Heavyweight Championship.
Nobody has any idea how much this means to Van Dam, Joey. Nobody.
What a historic moment.
I never thought I'd see this day, man. This is phenomenal.
Honestly, I can't think of a greater honor for my career than this right here.
I understand. What are you gonna do with this one? What are you gonna do with that one?
Obviously, I accept this and cherish it. I wanna keep this one too.
What?
And I'm flooded with gold.
Look, I can pull it off.
What are you gonna do with that one?
This is the ECW World Championship, and I will wear it proudly. And look at this one, it spins.